And a frightening sight for interstate drivers earlier today. In a Twitter post, Walton County Fire Rescue says a tanker truck caught fire on I-10 about 5 miles east of the DeFuniak Springs exit. The incident initially closed eastbound traffic before officials were able to open a lane. Both lanes are now open and the traffic flow has returned to normal. Officials say firefighters were quick to put the fire out, and fortunately, no one was injured.